Temuria goes down, fucking witch! Oh no, no, excuse me, I, Temuria. Makes me human form. I beg you, I will serve you.
Kaizir is your name, you remember?
Temuria!
Listen, Kaizir, we don't have much time. Before she come to-
Why didn't you tell me what was waiting for me?
I try, but with the voice she immobilized you.
She said, I will bless you all. A witch will bless you?
Why? Why she do that?
You were the rockers of the tower, and especially of the foundation of the tower.
Why didn't you insist I drink your mixture?
Stop crying, some in front of you had less chance.
You and Igor are the only two survivors, but you're the only one who can testify. Come, I'll show you the magic source that prevents Tamriya's magic.
Where are all my friends? Where is Igor?
He too was less lucky than you.
Come, I'll show you the magic source that-
No, I stay here.
Tamriya wants you to die. You know the secrets of the foundation of the tower.
Cursed crystal, they are survivors! My face!
What does that mean? Come with me to the Imperial Dane. You are the only witness of this killing.
No, there are Igor.
Igor is no longer a human.
What you mean?
Doesn't matter.
Come, I'll show you the magic source that prevents Tamriya's magic.
Shut up. Shut up, Isbir. Listen. She seems to be in human form. Tamriya, you are tall. You hear that, Isbir? Tamriya, you're the best.
She made you human form?
She must have linked the dead of the tower to something.
We must leave, now!
Why choose to protect me from the tower with your mixture?
Our houses, the weaker men, and the arcanes go wrong. Our leaders are corrupt. I need a strong ally to take power.
Too many mad women in this desert.
We lack the power, but I stole some books.
I thought you were Tamriya's friend. Why you do that?
I was a friend, but she kicked me out of the tower.
Yes, because you stole her books.
No, she caught me talking to Igor.
What was the subject of this conversation?
Doesn't matter.
You two are spies. I suspected for Igor.
Here we are, the magical source. You will have to make drink here all legends to face Tamriya. Let's get you to steal books from the top floor. Necromancy Volume 3 and Metamorphosis. You remember?
No, I didn't steal anything. This source could give me back my human form.
I don't think it makes you human.
You lied to me, succubus?
Maybe drink anymore.
You lied to me?
What I made you drink comes from here.
You lied?
In the Imperial Dent, there is an Anne. Just her presence cancels all witchcraft. Come with me.
She must have linked the dead of the tower to something. We must return with Imperials.
A thief will betray their own claim?
You need practice first. You have some trouble moving with your new legs.
With mercenary friends. I'll wait 4 moons, no more.
What? A succubus here?
Yes, it is Isbir. She sent us informations.
Igor, your informant, will no longer answer you. You are transformed. Tamriya finished building her tower. The most valuable information for you is that she works well on the separation of the crystal by the voice. She's also building something called Kronos. I need 200 holy warriors.
We're gonna test something, and you're gonna do a lot better than that.
Why that face? Crystal, is what my death you mean to me? Who will try to kill me, Crystal? Adrian, the Inquisitor. How? How to escape death, Crystal? What? A raven? Tamriya, Cobb, there is an army.
Lay down all your weapons, Tamriya. Give me back my human form, or I will destroy you and your tower. And give me also the Volume 3 of Necromancy and Metamorphosis.
So it was you who stole me the Volume 1 and 2.
Why you kill everyone?
My secret will be well kept.
What did you do with Igor and Amelia?
Igor? So you're a spy too? Who sent you? The Master Scientist?
Deploy! Hall!
You threaten me with your mercenary and barbarians? The Master Scientist wants my Kronos?
This is not the Master Scientist who sent me. I work it for you, for your tower.
So you've become a crowd for me.
You don't have an army. Surrender.
I will kill you all.
Mercenaries, drink your gold now!
I hope you didn't lie to us, the succubus.
She told the girl you said?
Hurry up, we're late.
She working on a giant sun gun?
I'll ask 200 holy warriors not to catapult. Why it make us full of water?
Is our water bomb in charge?
What? You will bomb Camarilla with water?
It's water blessed by our High Inquisitor himself.
Some priest beast? Oh no!
Hey, stay polite, okay? It's holy water. How will you repair?
200 holy warriors would have been better.
If Talia's enchanted her land, the holy water will cleanse the land over several years. Your friend Kavir will be there. You tell Death that shall transform too.
I will fill my crystal with your insignificant lies.
There is nothing if you drink the water from the source. It doesn't work, bitch!
Great warriors! You brilliantly passed the test! Here, my friend, is your first payment.
Step back, it's a trap! Don't touch anything! Barbarians, don't take anything! It's cursed rubies! No!
Necromancy Volume 3. You wanted this? The Rise of the Dead. Fight!
Kazir, get out of there! They get up after their death! Kazir, get out of there, fast! Oh. Inquisitor Adrian, come, help me! My father!
Load the holy water, now! Fire!
Put on this, my brother. It works.
Stop the shoot! Kazir is in the fray!
Catapult, stop shoot! I purify the earth, the holy water prevent them from rising.
Thank you.